Live Interactive English Weekly Review Test, January 2022. Week 1, Units 1 to 3, Advanced Level.
Number
1. What can we see in the picture? A. Some kids participating in a contest. B. Two children throwing long sticks. C. Two boys playing with toy swords. D. Some friends attending a small party. Number 2. What is true about the people? A. They are wearing their bathing suits. B. They are wearing some costumes. C. They are ready to go to school. D. They are dressed in formal clothing.
Number
3. What is happening in the picture? A. The girl is helping an injured person. B. The girl is crying tears of joy. C. The girl's knee is bleeding. D. The girl is covered in dirt.
Number 2. 对答。请听语音播出的一个问句或直述句后，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的回应选项。
Number 4. Cal typically eats breakfast at home before work. Number 5. Jackson is busy doing an experiment. Number 6. Lisa got an injury in the bike race yesterday. Number 7. Sally is eager to go to school each day.
Number 3. 简短对话。请听语音播出一段对话和相关的问题。依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的选项。
Number 8.
What is that object over there?
I wear it when I ride my bike in the mountains.
Oh, but what is its purpose?
It provides protection for my knees. Question: What is true about the object the people are talking about? Number 9. Jessie got in trouble at school today.
What did she do?
The teacher says that she stole something from another student.
That sounds like a terrible situation.
Yeah, but Jessie says she's innocent. Question: What does Jessie say? Number 10.
Why did you bring Johnny to this party?
He's a good friend of mine, and I wanted to spend time with him.
Well, I think he's really annoying.
What? I don't know why you would feel that way.
He always interrupts me when I'm talking.
Wow, I have never noticed him doing that. Question: What does the woman say about Johnny? The United States has the highest prison population in the world, with over 2 million people in prison. Since DNA testing technology became available, we have discovered that many of those people likely didn't do the crime they're being punished for. That's where the Innocence Project comes in. This legal organization works to free innocent prisoners. As of 2021, the Innocence Project has successfully gotten over 300 innocent people freed from prison using DNA testing. Number 11. What is the talk mainly about? Number 12. What is true about the Innocence Project, according to the talk? Number 13. What does the talk mention about the U.S.?
This is the end of the English listening test.